Good evening to you. I must tell you, this is a city I always look forward to travelling to on football commentary business, Naples. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Napoli, and they take on Shanghai SIPG.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Here's the team for Napoli. David Ospina, the Colombian, is the goalkeeper. Diego Godin plays with Martin Cáceres in central defence. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. This is how the visitors will set up today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
È tutto per ora. Buon match a tutti.
Very much looking forward to this contest, and Napoli get the proceedings underway. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Candreva, the chance is on. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
He continues his run. Just the clearance that was called for. Now, for understandable reasons, we're focusing on Dries Mertens, a very talented player. What sort of performance do you think he has in him today, Lee?
Well, the more you give this lad the ball, the better the team normally plays. He switches the ball, he links play from left to right, up and...
Chance here! I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper, it's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Candreva. And a throw-in it's going to be. And that was a very fine read. Candreva, what can he do? Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Doughty defending to win the ball back. And you don't want to lose possession there. He's foiled them on his own. Ribery. Well, Napoli being afforded too much room. And delivered towards the back post. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Arkadiusz Milik. Decent position for the Partenope to be in. Paulinho. Excellent vision. And now waiting to pounce. On his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Candreva. Wonderfully weighted pass. Lost possession. Looks promising, this. They're not cherishing the ball the way they usually do. Well, it could be on for him here. Lovren. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Mertens! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Hulk. This looks promising. Mertens. In with a chance. And he's in. The cutback. A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now celebrate.
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
And the game has been restarted. The advantage belongs to Napoli. And we will have just one additional minute. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Hamšík. Oh, showing excellent vision. And able to close down the shot. Cleared away. Something to worry about here. Hamšík waiting. Well, thumped clear. Not typically influential in that first half was Lorenzo Insigne. Lee, your assessment?
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
A very effective clearance. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Can they take advantage of the situation? He's in here. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
a second goal for them here.
Gol del Napoli con il numero 99, Arkadiusz Milik.
Hamsik. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Oscar. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Promising attack this. Applying vigorous pressure. Oscar flinging himself at it, the keeper. And over comes the corner. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, threat over for now. Could be a chance to break here. Not there to intercept. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, the ball is moving again. Napoli well on top. In fact, it's starting to get out of hand. Good-looking sequence. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. It might still be problematic. Effective challenge. Getting in there to intercept. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Hamsik. And he's through here. Should he really have taken on the shot from that acute angle?
You're judged by your play on the pitch, and some of that play is decision making, and he made a poor decision there.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Hulk. Oh, big opportunity. Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
So the corner played into the box. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. Oh, showing excellent vision. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Oscar. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Numero 8, Oscar.
Oh, big chance. Mertens! And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Well, Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. 1 minute remaining. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. And not cleared away properly. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. But he was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Goal del Napoli. Con il numero 24,
so there we have it. The referee says enough is enough, and Napoli get the victory. Their fans around the world will be delighted with this league.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
Well, this man. Mertens! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the Mertens! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal. A cutback. A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now they can celebrate. Can they take advantage of the situation? He's in here. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the... And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Oscar. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Oh, big chance. Mertens. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all. And not cleared away properly. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper.